in the first 31 games. So he's gotten red hot in providing that secondary offense.
Forsberg with a lacrosse-style goal. The first one we have seen live and the first one given up by the Edmonton Oilers. The game is tied. And Philip Forsberg gets creative behind the Oilers' net.
Call it what you want, but I'll tell you what, this is a ton of skill, especially at this speed to do this play. It's one thing to set up, but he just picks it up, and he made that look easy. He didn't even kind of turn the stick over to pick it up. He just puts his blade underneath the puck, lifts it up, and boy, oh boy, what a great goal by Forsberg. Just slaps it home on the far side, right-handed shot, bang, right inside.